song now called Hurt.
Oh yeah, man.
She sounds good.